Well, it's been a while since we've seen any severe weather here in central Montana, but it looks like we'll have the chance for that tomorrow. Tracking an area of low pressure and, more importantly, a big Pacific cold front that's set to move in. And as that pushes off to the east into the day tomorrow, that's going to be bringing some changes to our weather. Looking at the severe weather outlook, nothing today, but by tomorrow, we do see that slight risk of severe weather anywhere shaded in yellow and a marginal risk in green. Right now, it looks like from Helena to Great Falls off to the east and up toward Havre as well. Central Montana, pretty much kind of right in the middle of this yellow area, probably the best chance for seeing some stronger or severe storms tomorrow. What does a slight risk mean? Well, that's the kind of a level 2 risk out of 5 levels. Scattered severe storms are possible, so we do think that some storms that develop tomorrow will reach severe criteria. And more specifically, the threat forecast for tomorrow, well, for one, torrential rain with the storms that do develop, so we could see some isolated flash flooding. But the more traditional storm threats are going to be large hail, severe hail up to quarter size, which can be damaging, and of course, severe wind gusts as well, as high as about 60 miles per hour. So damaging winds, damaging hail, and of course, lightning, and lots of rain with these storms moving in. Not much in our area through the night tonight. A little bit of activity in western Montana. Into tomorrow morning, most of us are dry. A little bit of cloud cover out there. But into the afternoon, particularly the early afternoon, it looks like somewhere between about Butte, Bozeman, and up toward Lewistown, in that triangle there, we're going to start to see the development of some storms. We'll just kind of slowly step through the day. We see those grow and strengthen by the afternoon, last into the evening hours, and even some rain as we head into the overnight hours for us tomorrow. So quite a bit of rain in the forecast. Now, despite that cold front moving through, not going to change our weather up besides the chance for rain too much. Just lows in the 50s overnight tonight, so a mild night. Tomorrow's high temperature still very warm for most of us. In fact, eastern Montana, very, very warm. Looking at temperatures that are climbing into the 90s. So obviously, a good amount of fuel for those storms with those warm temperatures. Winds tomorrow, not all that significant, except where we do see the storms develop there. We're likely to see some gusty winds because of those storms. Now into Friday, we're looking much, much cooler. We're also looking at the chances for mountain snow. We'll be detailing that a little bit more tonight at 5:30 and 10. Thanks for watching.